right there on that last pull. The weight hit the end of that eliminator, and that tractor jerked forward a good 3 foot just from the surge of that big giant weight slamming into the front end of that thing. No wonder it broke a chain.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That's what happens when you're in car.